Hello students, today we will see the disorders related adrenal cortex. Last time we have seen the hormones of adrenal cortex. It secretes two types of hormones, that is glucocorticoids and mineralocorticoids. Glucocorticoids and mineralocorticoids, the different functions of these two hormones, glucocorticoids and mineralocorticoids, last time we have already studied. Now see, if suppose the hyposecretion of these, or the less secretion or the deficiency of glucocorticoids and mineralocorticoids, it results into the disease or disorder. That disorder is called as Addison's disease. Okay, Addison disease. This disease, Addison disease, is caused due to the low deficiency of glucocorticoids or hyposecretion of glucocorticoids and mineralocorticoids. Okay, if suppose this disease is takes place, this disease shows different characteristic feature, means the patient suffering from this Addison's disease shows low blood sugar, low sodium and high potassium concentration in plasma. Low sodium and high potassium ion concentration in the plasma of blood. Next, that is the increased loss of sodium and water in urine. Urine madhe sodium ani water cha loss hota hai. Third, characteristic feature of this disease is it leads to the weight loss. Weight loss, weakness, nausea, vomiting and diarrhea. These are the different symptoms or characteristic feature of Addison's disease. Kashamule hota, it is due to the less secretion of glucocorticoids and mineralocorticoids. Both the hormones are of adrenal cortex. Okay, if suppose that opposite side, if suppose the hypersecretion of glucocorticoid takes place, glucocorticoids, okay, hypersecretion of glucocorticoid produce Cushing's disease. The first one is Addison's and second one is Cushing's disease. It is caused due to the hypersecretion of glucocorticoids, Cushing's disease. Now see the symptoms of disease or characteristic features of disease. High blood sugar level, okay, excretion of glucose in urine, that may leads to diabetes mellitus. Rise in blood sodium in blood volume. Okay, rise in sodium in blood volume. High BP, blood pressure high. Obesity, that is the wasting of limb muscles. These are the different characteristic feature of this Cushing's disease. Okay. Next part, these are the disorders related to adrenal cortex. Then next part is adrenal medulla. This adrenal medulla, that is the innermost part of the adrenal gland, and this adrenal medulla is originated from the ectoderm. Okay, means this adrenal medulla is made up of ectoderm. Two hormones are, first one is the adrenaline, it is also called as epinephrine, adrenaline or epinephrine. Second hormone is noradrenaline, it is also called as norepinephrine. Okay, now see, adrenaline and noradrenaline, these both the hormones are of adrenal medulla. These two hormones are secreted by the adrenal medulla. Out of this adrenaline is called as first hormone. Adrenaline is called as emergency hormone, means this hormone is secreted in emergency condition, and this hormone is also called as three factor hormone. Means this emergency hormone is secreted during the condition of these three factors, that is fight, flight and fright condition. Okay, means in these three condition, fight, flight and fright condition are the conditions in which this hormone is secreted. That's why it is called as emergency hormone or three factor hormone. Second hormone is non-adrenaline. Now see the function of this noradrenaline. It regulates the blood pressure under normal condition. Okay, in normal condition. Normal condition. It also acts as a vasoconstrictor. Means it constricts the blood vessels. That's why blood pressure get increased. Okay. Noradrenaline, it regulates blood pressure, and second one is also acts as a vasoconstrictor. Okay, that is the adrenaline and noradrenaline. Both the hormones are of adrenal medulla. Next gland is pancreas. Like liver, this pancreas is also called as exocrine gland. This is the exocrine gland. Exocrine gland means what? The gland which secretes its secretion in a duct. Means the gland having the duct are called as exocrine gland. Pancreas is exocrine gland. It is concerned with digestive system. That's why it is called as digestive gland. Okay. Now see, this origin of this gland is endoderm. Means it is made up of endoderm. And this gland have a dual nature. Dual nature in the sense means it acts like exocrine, it acts like endocrine. That's why it is both endocrine and exocrine gland. Okay, म्हणजे दोन्ही प्रकारचं nature या gland मध्ये आहे. हे exocrine म्हणून पण function करते आणि endocrine. And endocrine part of this gland is called as islet of Langerhans. Endocrine part of this gland is called as islet of Langerhans. And this islet of Langerhans contains the endocrine cells which secretes the hormones. Different kinds of cells are present in this islet of Langerhans. Islet of Langerhans contains alpha cells, beta cells, delta cells, and PP cells, polypeptide cells, or F cells. It is also called as F cells. Okay. These are the different cells of the islet of Langerhans. They have a percentage. Alpha cells, they are 20%, beta cells 70%, delta cells 5%, and polypeptide cells or F cells, they are 5%. Okay, means all these cells constitutes to form a single structure, endocrine structure. That endocrine structure is called as islet of Langerhans. Okay, means it is made up of four types of cells which secretes the hormones. Now out of these four cells, the first one is alpha cells. Alpha cells are the cells which constitute 20% of islet of Langerhans, which secretes the hormone glucagon. Now see, what is the function of glucagon? It stimulates the liver by glucogenolysis to increase the blood sugar level. ठीक आहे, म्हणजे लिव्हर मधला जो ग्लायकोजन आहे तो ब्रेक करून त्याच्यापासून ग्लुकोज तयार करतात. ठीक आहे, ग्लायकोजेनोलिसिस ज्याला म्हणायचं. ठीक आहे, तर दिस पर्टिक्युलर ग्लायकोजेनोलिसिस, इट इज द प्रोसेस इन विच ग्लुकोज इज ब्रोकन डाऊन इन टू सिम्पल शुगर, अँड दॅट्स वाय शुगर लेवल गेट इन्क्रीज, ब्लड शुगर लेवल गेट इन्क्रीज्ड. ओके, इट स्टिम्युलेट्स द लिव्हर फॉर ग्लुकोजेनोलिसिस. मीन्स glycogen is broken down into glucose to increase the blood sugar level. Second is beta cells, which constitute 70% in a islet of Langerhans and secretes the insulin. Insulin is the hormone of beta cells. Now see, what is the function of insulin? It stimulates the liver and muscles for glycogenesis. Glycogenesis means what? Particular process in which the glycogen is produced by using simple glucose. Okay, glycogen. That's why it lowers the blood sugar level. ठीक आहे, म्हणजेच ब्लडमध्ये जो शुगर आहे त्याचं कन्वर्शन ग्लायकोजेनमध्ये होतं, त्याला म्हणायचं ग्लायकोजेनेसिस. ठीक आहे, ग्लायकोजेनेसिस मीन्स जेनेसिस ऑफ ग्लायकोजेन. कशापासून तयार होतो? ग्लुकोजपासून. म्हणून काय की ग्लुकोज युटिलाइज केला जातो कशासाठी? ग्लायकोजेन तयार करण्यासाठी. म्हणून ब्लडमधली ग्लुकोजची लेवल काय होतं? कमी होते. ब्लड शुगर लेवल काय करतो? कमी करतो. थर्ड वन इज द डेल्टा सेल्स. constitute means these are the 5% in the islet of Langerhans. It secretes the hormone somatostatin. This particular hormone somatostatin, it prevents the secretion of glucagon and insulin. आधीचे जो दोन हार्मोन है जसं अल्फा सेल्स ग्लुकॅगॉन सिक्रीट करते, बीटा सेल्स इन्सुलिन सिक्रीट करते, या दोन्ही हार्मोनला प्रिव्हेंट करण्याचं काम किंवा त्याला इनहिबिट करण्याचं काम कोण करत आहे? डेल्टा सेल्स. नाव दिस डेल्टा, नाव सी अनदर फंक्शन दॅट डेल्टा सेल्स ऑर दी पर्टिक्युलर डेल्टा सेल्स विच सिक्रीट द हार्मोन सोमॅटोस्टॅटिन, इट डिक्रीजेस द गॅस्ट्रिक सिक्रीशन्स, गॅस्ट्रिक secretions, motility and absorption in digestive tracts. Okay, means all these, it decreases the gastric secretion, motility and absorption in digestive tract. Okay, that is the function of somatostatin. It prevents secretion of glucagon and insulin, it decreases the gastric secretion, decreases the motility. Motility means that is the movement of digestive tract, and absorption in digestive tract. PP cells, that is the third cell, fourth type of cell which is present in the endocrine structure islet of Langerhans, constitutes 5%, and it secretes pancreatic peptide. Okay, it secretes pancreatic, and it inhibits the release of pancreatic juices. Pancreatic juices la kay inhibit kela jata, manje kay prevent kela jata, tyacha secretion kay kela jata, stop kela jata kiwa slow kela jata. Theek hai, PP cells or F cells, it secretes the pancreatic peptide which inhibits the release of pancreatic juices. Okay, this is regarding the disorders related to adrenal cortex and the gland which shows the dual nature is called as pancreas, which is the exocrine as well as endocrine gland. Okay, thank you.